Schwanizani Vesse.
You suck at French!
Dumb doorbell doesn't work. And that is why I personally think that this vehicle is the new vehicle of your choice, since I am a mechanic. Yeah, sure, that's nice. That's really nice, but... Oh, you must be here! Come on, you idiots!
Nah.
No one ever listens to the mailman. Now, who could that be?
Gentlemen?
Jeff McBacon, is it? Correct.
Sir, it's a pig wearing a mustache.
Mustachio!
Yeah, I know. Follow us. Okie dokie, sir. Okay, my gentlemen. First of all, we have an announcement. Oh goody, what's the announcement? The announcement being that it's Orange Bird's birthday.
Don't you mean birthday? I mean, it sounds a lot more sense.
Hey, shut up! Another thing, why are you eating that donut?
I'm hungry.
Well, shut up! And stop eating.
Aww.
Well, anyway, besides that, let me think, what else is there?
Well, you could possibly shut up.
Shut up! I'm thinking we could steal that cake of theirs. I mean, I'm really hungry, and I just moved here into this era, and we could also steal the eggs at the same time.
Yeah, but who's delivering the cake?
King Babam.
Oh, okay.
Correct. And after this, we will go in and snatch the eggs.
Okie dokie. Makes sense.
Yes, makes a lot of sense. Now, as I was saying, besides that, we steal the cake, we get eggs, and then I rule you guys at the moment for that time.
Aw, man.
But I rule over you guys, for I'm the one with the plan here, and then I'll be getting a promotion, and I'll be the second in command.
That's nice. That's Chef Piggy's job.
Chef Piggy's job. Yeah, pretty much that. But, as I was saying, again, just getting cake and the eggs, and yeah. But another idea in mind is that we can pretty much just swipe their eggs, and we can put the birds in the oven.
Can we just end this already?
Fine. Let's go.
Okay.
What do we do now? Right now, we watch.
Mustache?
Yes. We watch.
It's a boring day. The pigs haven't attacked us in like forever.
Huh. Must be the doorbell.
Is this the home of the Orange Bird?
Yes.
Well, I have a song for him. Orange Bird?
Yeah.
First of all, my friend is going to deliver you a cake right now.
I'll put it over here.
Happy birthday, whoop-dee-doo, whoop-dee-doo. May your day be pleasant, open up your present just for you, just for you. Happy birthday, whoop-dee-doo, whoop-dee-doo. May your day be pleasant, open up your present just for you, just for you.
You just ain't doing it right.
Happy birthday, whoop-dee-doo, whoop-dee-doo.
Big brother, birthday, you're in here, this guy's annoying me.
Just for you. Happy birthday.
Wait, what?
Happy birthday, whoop-dee-doo, whoop-dee-doo. May your day be pleasant, open up your present just for you, just for you.
Kaboom!
I think I am dead now.
Can I some more?
That King Babam is such a moron.
Yeah, I know. I didn't know Big Brother Bird could talk like Heavy from Team Fortress 2.
You are dead. Not big surprise. And there it goes, all credibility towards his voice.
Now's our chance! Go in and get the eggs and that cake.
Spy!
I think not!
Spy!
Pistachio!
Look out below!
Quick, grab the eggs. Put them in this picnic basket.
In go the eggs. And in goes the cake.
Alright. Now, if anyone had a teleporter we could use, we could just teleport up there in a nutshell. Wait a minute. What about Kamek? He can teleport us using his magical wand.
La 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 la, I'm here for a plot device. Teleports. Dang, they disappear rather fast.
Time to check on the eggs.
It's not possible!
Where are the eggs? Yeah, where are they? Where are the eggs?
Someone must have taken them. Oh, I wonder who it could have been. It could have been, I don't know, the freaking pigs!
Not a big surprise.
No, you say it like...
Not a big surprise.
Wah. Well, let's go get him back. And where's my cake?
They probably took it too.
Let's go get my cake back!
Right, let's go.
Yeah. Well, we got your eggs and the cake. What more do you want?
I want a feast. I would like a feast, please.
Works for us. Get in the basket.
And now we fly.
Well, my pigs, we finally have the cake and the eggs. We are the best team.
Like you could do any better?
And now, my piggies, let's eat.
Ow. Ugh. I'm okay.
Should have known. Stupid green bird.
Well, it's not just me, it's the rest of the birds too.
Pigs, attack!
Rainbows make me cry.
Oh, shut up.
Hey, Marmoset, chill out.
Freeze!
I'm like a snow cone. That tastes so good. I must have a bite. No. I taste some blubber. Why do I taste like blubber?
Look out!
Uh-oh. Wait a minute, that's a bluebird. And that means...
I haven't saw that! Green, I'm dead now. Thanks a lot, you stupid little, white bird.
She died. Yeah, man, she died. She died big time.
Oh, you want seconds?
Uh-oh. I think we spoke too soon. Oi! Hiya! Oh. Yeah, I'm down. Sentry down! Oh. Hey, King Pig, I got one little thing to say.
Oh, no!
Wee, wee, wee. Oh, crap.
It looks like I've been frosted.
Sandwich! Me and my sandwich! Sandwich and me going to beat your ass! You are dead! Not a big surprise!
Hey, I got it right this time! Yippee!
Come sing with me!
Making bacon!
Pistachio! Shut up! Just keep running!
Oops! That was not medicine.
King Pig, you're alive!
Just shut up and drive me to work.
I think I'm good. Screw you later, King Pig.
Wait, I'm not finished with you. Come back!
Happy birthday, Robert. Aw, you guys. That's so thoughtful of you.
Pyro!
No. That was delicious!
Big Bro, you do know that Pyro was in that, right?
Yep.
Oh, whatever. Let's go open some presents.
Presents!
Yay! I like presents!
Ha! Let's go, everyone!
Yeah, sure. Happy birthday, Luigifan!
Oh, heck no!